Holt was talking with Samuel H. Walker about the revolver design, and Mr. Walker actually helped him redefine his revolver. This new design, dubbed the Walker, was much simpler and easier to manufacture.